Life is full of choices. They say when your time comes and your life flashes before your eyes, you see all the things you've done or should have done. I guess that works for most folks, but for me, all I see is this. I've never had a solo mission before. I've always had a tandem or a spotter along for the ride. Someone to watch your back or bounce ideas off of. Hell, I was just grateful for the company. Each man has to be able to make hard decisions, think for themselves. There were a lot of choices to make on this day, patience being the foremost. It's about taking that time to apply all the skills and knowledge gained over the years. Others, like me, have been here before. But none of them had the patience to make the hard choices. Our mantra is, there is no right way. There is only the hard way. Together, discipline and sacrifice make you take the time to assess your target, check and recheck the conditions and the opposing forces. They let you see all of the available options. When you have no choice but to get it right the first time, there is zero room for error. Everything has to be timed perfectly. Every condition has to be accurately assessed, and every contingency has to be accounted for before you send it. We are all competitive by nature, just not as much with each other as we are with ourselves. This solo mission wasn't just to test my skill, but my resolve. Thank you. You see, sacrifice is the most challenging test, because it's about what you're willing to give up to win. Once you've accepted to live this way, it no longer becomes an issue of sacrifice. It's just living. And to live is to die. Nothing else matters. And once you accept death, dying is just another part of the job. Now, discipline forces you to do the job right. Wait for the right moment to move. Sometimes you're not the sacrificial pawn. Sometimes you're the rook or bishop that strikes from across the board while your opponent's focus is on the queen. Pain and suffering become challenges that you relish in overcoming. No soft bed or warm blanket. No hot meal with friends or family. Only endless days and sleepless nights on the cold, hard ground. You see, we get the hardest missions, the impossible missions, the suicide missions. But we're resigned to this. We chose this life. You accept that you are a tool, a piece in a game of chess. And sometimes, your purpose is to lay down so that another piece can gain the advantage. Like I said at the beginning, life is full of choices. This is mine. With sacrifice, panic gives way to patience. Sacrifice and discipline means never giving up, even in the face of the impossible.